Even from high school, I knew I wanted to become a police officer. I started out as a cadet in transit headquarters. I got to see the detective, the different types of cases they brought in. Anytime I see cadets, I always have a soft spot for them because they remind me so much of myself. I've met some of the greatest cops. They always inspire me to work harder and not give up.